Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm making some mooglet and I saw this recipe online. It's not my original recipe and I thought that it is a very nice recipe. So I thought I will share this with you as I'm doing it. And today we are wearing Indian clothes because we have some guests coming over, but this is just for our breakfast. But yeah, Maya. So let me show you what I have done so far. Yes, you make it. Just give me a second. So this is yellow moong dal, little bit of green moong dal. Bless you. Little bit of green moong dal and just one teaspoon of rice. I have soaked it overnight and then I have blended it into a very thick paste. And at the time of blending, Myra, don't do that, please. At the time of blending, the paste was very runny. So I have also added some semolina to make it a little thick. And here I have some vegetables. Thank you, Myra. So here I have. Okay, now you put all the veggies, okay?
And this?
Yes. So what are we making today, Myra? Do you know what are we making? Mooglet. New recipe.
So what do we have to add first?
First add this capsicum. Just a little bit of capsicum into this bowl.
Tell me when to stop.
Okay, just put it.
All of it?
Yes, put all of it.
Mama?
Okay.
Mama, I never.
Okay. Sorry.
I'm the leader.
Okay.
I always want to be the leader, but you could be sometimes.
Okay. Thank you, Myra. Thank you for allowing me to be sometimes. Okay. Thank you, Myra. Now, what goes next?
This.
What is this?
Spinach.
Cilantro. Or dhania. Dhania patti. Dal do.
All
of it. Yes.
I will put it together.
Yes. Put this and what goes next? What is that?
Tomato.
Yes. Put tomato. This is half tomato. Not much. And then what is next to
all
that?
All of it?
Yeah, all of it. Yes. Haath nahi gandi karna. Jab kapde gandi ho jayenge aapke. Wait. Okay. I should have done this sooner. But I have given Myra one of my apron. Because I don't want her clothes to get dirty. Okay. Continue, Myra. Can I help you?
Yes.
Yes, put everything inside. Be careful.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
This is so much.
This is so much. What are we making? You didn't tell me what are we making.
I forgot.
Mooglet. It's like omelette but made with moong dal. Okay? Moong dal ka omelette is mooglet. Okay, I will finish this. Now come.
Mama, I will wash my hands.
Yes, come wash your hands first. Yes. Come here, come down. Now wipe your hands.
Wait, let me clean this little bit. Okay, mix it properly, okay?
It's not heavy? Yeah. Carefully do that. Okay, now Myra, we will add some spices. Here goes 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. Okay. 1 teaspoon of salt or as per taste. 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. And I think that is it from here. And let me get some black pepper and chaat masala.
It went to my
nose. Oh, be careful.
I licked it.
You licked it. So, a little bit of black pepper.
What? Black pepper?
Yes.
Okay.
And then I'm going to add.
I like black pepper.
Okay. Be careful. I'll do it. Okay. Be careful. And then this is garam masala. Little bit of garam masala I'm adding. Just a little bit.
Okay. Garam masala.
Too much masala. And this is chaat masala. This is approximately I would say 1/2 teaspoon or less chaat masala. Okay, mix everything nicely and let's go to the stove for cooking now. And yes, I have my chai.
I'll get chai.
You don't drink chai, right? You're a baby.
I can drink chai when I have tabit
kharab. Tabit kharab, yes. You can only drink chai when you have tabit kharab. Okay, Myra, this is done. Can we go to the stove now?
Yep.
Okay, let's move. So okay guys, so I adjusted a little bit of salt here and a little bit of green chili or red chili. And now this is a medium sized pan that I put on heat, and I will let this heat. And before just putting it the batter here, I will just add a little bit of fruit salt. Okay, you mix, my love. I will put it, okay?
Okay.
And then I have some kari patta because I'm trying to create a tadka here first, and then I will pour this batter and then let it sit. It's like hango, but I think hango is different. But I feel that for hango also the process is same. I will have to talk to my friends, my Gujarati friends, and ask them like what ingredients actually goes into hango, but I think the process is pretty much the same. Okay, while this is heating, I will add 1 teaspoon of, or little less, just a little bit of ghee here for the tadka. We'll mix this or swirl it around. Spoon is for Myra, for this. Don't use this one, okay? That's a lot, big spoon. We don't want that much. Okay. You can taste it. And you have to move. Actually, I need a lid from here. Can you move, please? Thank you. Okay, this is heated. Now I'll add a little bit of rye here and let it crackle. It's okay. I'll add a little bit of kari patta here for the tadka. And then I will now start adding the Eno fruit salt. So here is 1 teaspoon of Eno fruit salt that goes in the batter. Can you mix it, Myra? Okay. Can I mix it now?
No,
because I need to pour it, please. Can I mix it now? And usually for chila, we make a thin batter, or we use a thin layer. But for this one, I have to keep a thick layer. Okay, so this is our batter. Let's start adding the batter here.
All of it.
Yes. And this is my first time trying it, so I'm not sure how this will go. So this is a thick batter here. And then I will put ghee on top of it and on the side. A little bit of ghee. And then I will close this and let it cook for some time. And once this is cooked properly, then we will flip it and then we will cut it. And we can also add some oil on top of it. So I'll show you how this goes. Okay guys, so it's been approximately 1 minute, and while this is cooking, we are also eating some samosa and chai in between. That's our backup. And so the top layer is cooked now, slightly. And let me check how the bottom layer is cooking. It looks cooked. Okay, so as you see, I flipped it. And now I will let this salt cook. It's very crispy. How is the samosa, Myra?
Good.
It's not spicy for you?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. I'll let this side also cook for some time. And we'll enjoy it with the samosa and chai in the meanwhile. Can I have a bite?
Yeah.
Thank you. Your moonglet is also coming, okay? Don't dance. Finish your samosa. Chalo. Finish your samosa. Let's see. Okay, this needs to cook, so I just let it cook like that for some time. And this is all cooking on medium flame. Okay. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to make a slit like this in the center, so that the center part is also cooked nicely. And if you guys follow Gunjan Shout, so this recipe is inspired from her recipe. I saw that yesterday and I thought it's a good recipe to try. And I didn't watch the whole recipe, unfortunately, completely, but I think this is what she did. So I'm going to just add a little bit of ghee in the center. And I will just let this cook for another 1 minute. Okay guys, so this is now nicely cooked. I am going to plate it now. So let me show you how this is cooked on the other side. And I will just delineate the marking on the back side also, so that I can make 4 pieces out of this. And you can actually serve this with chai. I'm serving it with as a breakfast today, but if you have guests, then you can also serve it with chai. It's okay, let me plate this out. Okay, so here you go. I'm gonna remove each of these slices individually. Myra has already started dancing, so you can hear the background music. Okay, so this is my final result, and I will taste it and let you know how this experiment has gone. And if you want to see the background, that is where Myra is dancing. Okay guys, so I will see you in a few minutes. Okay guys, so I have my guinea pigs here. I have my guinea pigs here. I'm going to give them some breakfast and they will let me know how this is. You want ketchup with this?
Too hot.
Too hot? Okay, let it cool down.
Hotter, hotter.
Achha. Achha hai. Nice, good.
TV.
TV abhi nahi beta. Can you please taste test and let me know how it is, Myra, first? Look, everybody's watching you. You have to give it a taste test and tell me. Come on, just taste test and tell me how it is.
I don't know.
What kind of answer
okay,
is it?
Yummy.
Taste it properly, na, Myra.
Oh, taste it properly.
Taste it properly, come. Taste it properly and tell me, da. What do you want? Where did you go? Come here, back. No lollipop, Abhi. Come back, sit here.
I'm just eating when I'm done.
Okay, keep your lollipop here and sit and tell everybody how it is. Come. So she got her lollipop. That's why she got up. And that's not a good thing to get up, Myra. You have to taste it and tell everybody. Look there and tell everybody how it is. Mmm. Good. How it is?
Yummy.
Yummy? Can you tell everybody? Can you tell everybody to try this recipe at home? Bye-bye. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And I'll see you back in the next video pretty soon. Bye-bye and take care. Say bye, everybody.